Here you can see two brushes. One is from our customer, the one with black dots. The other one is AOQUN strip brush. You can see the two brushes has the same specification. Now we want to test the customer sample. We touch the brush filament, move back and forward. You can see the brush filament will be easy to drop. It is easy to lose brush filament. But for our AOQUN brush, we have the tensile standard. 10 square centimeters of brush filament, the tensile should be more than 10 kilograms. So our brush is not easy to pull out. You can see, none of the brush filament is pulled out.